Deke is so happy to see you. And Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Hammond said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area, so perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out there on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed, and luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where. Come along then. Our first stop.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing.
Will I get the beasts now? Man, 7 o'clock. Oh.
That was a dark time in Deke's life. Deke found himself in service of the cruelest wizard he ever met. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It would be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the popple of Puffskeins nearby. It'll be nice to keep them safe. All you'll need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the Puffskein, and in it'll go.
Right. Hello, Deke. Can you remind me how to use the knapsack?
First, get close to the beast you wish to rescue. Then, point the mouth of the bag directly at the beast and open it. The beast should go right in.
To rescue a
Puffskein. You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers catch a Puffskeins and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they'll be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a Puffskein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A Jobberknoll, perhaps.
All right, where will I find one?
Deep knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deep has seen poachers in the area recently. Deep will meet you there whenever you're ready.
Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work quickly. The juggernauts are just here, in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack. Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
Okay, I have to push the button or anything. Everything's all right now.
Deke hopes your juggernaut finds the knapsack. Nice and cozy.
Can you hear me now?
Poachers want them for their feathers, but are not kind when they gather them.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of. A herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke will see you there.
Hi. Do you still don't hear my voice, or are you gone? I'm sorry. I don't talk that much. Let's see. Oh. I can stop playing. This is a problem. See, I have to check if my voice Can you help me make a rest? Yeah, I can hear my voice when I put the sound on. I haven't been talking, that's the problem.
Hey, Deke.
I can't stop playing,
can you? It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front, but only under the light of the moon. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time, you might sometimes have to wait until nightfall to see them.
I shall go and find a moon calf there.
Deke will be waiting for your return.
So, there's somewhere here, but I have to make it night. Oh, I'll be right back. Jag ska fånga en munkar. Och så kan du vara med. Kom med. Kom med. You should be able to hear my voice now, but I guess you're gone.
You're gone.
Okay. Let's see if can't find a moon cow.
Rebellion.
Oi! Meow, meow! 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 Oh!
Let me enter. You need to be difficult, honey, you know.
Yay, I got one.
I'll look after you.
Oh, look at two. Cute! So cute! Can there be more? Or is it... Oh, that's one more.
Let me enter.
Yay, I got one more.
Trickier than the others, but I have a
mooncalf
now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the mooncalves dancing. It's a marvellous sight. Deke supposes you're finished here. He'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back to the room.
Right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready. There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of?
You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready.
I'm ready. This is heaven. Look at this, and here you can be. Oh,
look at this. It's amazing.
It's amazing.
Where are we, Dick?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home. Deke thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of the room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as pumpkin hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Dee can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some. I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now, Dee can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
So I guess I will do loom here. Oh shit!
What did you ask me to do with my magical materials?
Use the spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom. Then you'll be able to weave your magical materials into your clothing. Come back to Deke once you've enhanced a piece of clothing.
Oh, I was going to use it. Or apply traits. Multiple small up can be needed. Okay. Add a trait. So this is what I'm wearing. I think I need more. Oh, I can do this. I don't want to. Thank you.
store right now.
Thank you. Oh man. I don't know why all this is, why is this necessary? I mean, man, this is so cool.
What did you ask me to do with my magical materials?
Use the spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom. Then you'll be able to weave your magical materials into your clothing. Come back to Deke once you've enhanced a piece of clothing.
But I have. Did. I did it already. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna see if I can. But I have done that already. this is annoying because I've been enhancing them. Oh man, this is fast.
What did you ask me to do with my magical materials?
Use the spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom. Then you'll be able to weave your magical materials into your clothing. Come back to Deke once you've enhanced a piece of clothing.
I have enhanced a piece of clothing, stupid. Ah, whatever. Okay. Oh, wrong word.